Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to Harvest Moon, the Lost Valley. This is going to be part 23 of our series, and I've just given the Flower of Grace or something like that to Gilbert. And yeah, we're here to talk to the goddess about the blessed seeds now, because I have gotten the blessed seeds from Gilbert. So let's go talk to her right now and see what we can do with the blessed seeds. My goodness, you have found the blessed seeds already. Yes, we have. I knew Red could do it. Let's hurry up and plant them. Alright, let's go and do that. Now, don't be hasty. More things are needed before the seeds will sprout and grow. And that'll be more questing, I guess. Let's see. What was it we needed? Oh dear, I've forgotten. Oh, of course. Red, don't you have a friend who knows a lot about trees? Yeah, isn't that Woody the Sprite? But anyways, you need to figure out how to grow the blessed seeds. Is there anyone that could help you out? And if it's none of these Harvest Sprite characters, it'll probably be Catherine, because she did talk about the trees before when we met her first. I'm not sure if you guys remember that, but anyways, let's go ahead and yeah, let's go down back to our house. And you know, I'm just gonna use my Harvest Whistle, of course. Why not use it when we have it? I decided to buy a horse and a dog because I had enough money. They're both 28,000 gold. As you guys can see, I have a dog in here. For some reason, he doesn't seem to be needing the food, although I can put the feed in here. He's like never hungry for some reason. Maybe that will change in the later days. But so far, I just noticed that the horse and the dog, you can't really use them right now, which is kind of annoying, because I was really, really, really excited to ride on my horse and try out my dog, because apparently the dog can do chores. But anyways, Catherine's birthday is coming up. We should go and probably congratulate her on her birthday. But yeah, it's kind of weird how I can't use this dog to do chores or anything. All I can do is this. It's just another animal. And horse... the horse would be really, really useful. It did say we can ride the horse, but for some reason I can't ride the horse. All I can do with it is give it food and pet it. So maybe that will change. I don't know how that's even gonna change. Yeah, but hopefully I'll be able to get to ride the horse around the map. If you can, maybe you can't even ride a horse around the map, which would just suck. But anyways. Let's go back, and we need to talk to Catherine, but she won't appear until Friday, I believe. And it's Wednesday in this game, so we have to wait until Thursday, and then, yeah, Friday, of course. Now, of course, I'm stuck once again doing this jumping thing. Man, this is really, really, really annoying. Like, I don't understand why he just doesn't jump that sometimes. It just gets stuck. Yeah, this jumping mechanics in this game, in my opinion, needs to be fixed. It's quite annoying to jump down and jump up when you're always stuck like that. But anyways, let's go ahead and mine for more fluorite ores as usual, because I really need this ore. Apparently, a lot of people have been saying that the fluorite ore is actually not easy to get. So I guess it's not just me who's having the trouble. Yeah, there seems to be a lot of people saying that it is around the game forums and stuff that I've been reading right now. So they said to get the fluorite ore easily, they said do these Tony quests. So I've been trying to do some Tony requests right now, and eventually they said he will give you a fluorite ore sometime during one of his requests. I don't know if it's Tony's request number 3 or 4 or something like that, but yeah, hopefully we can get the fluorite ore just by mining. But if we can't, I guess by doing Tony's request we'll be able to get that. So yeah, that one ore that we still need for the fall crystal. It's quite annoying to mine for, but anyways. We also need flowers for the fall crystal, which I didn't realize. And they're like apparently blue rose, red rose, and pink rose or something like that. And garden needs some watering right now, but I don't need to do that. I think I'll just wait for the snow once again. Snow comes pretty often, so. And there's a bunny here. Let's go ahead and pet that. After I talked to Hunter about the Flower of Grace, apparently you get a lot of animals walking around the Harvest Moon around this area, they said. So yeah, now I'm starting to see wild bunnies. Maybe we'll see eagles and stuff as well later in the game, and other animals, maybe bears as well. But let's go down here into our other mine, other fluorite mine, and I'm gonna guess that yeah, we're probably not gonna get the fluorite ore Probably. But yeah, if we get really lucky, we can get it. So let's see. Let's try our luck again. Agador. Nah, that's not good. Agador. Again, Agador. More Agadors. Okay, yeah. So that's not gonna... We got a Moonstone Ore, which is really good. But yeah, we don't need that. And let's see if we can get a Fluorite Ore here. Alright, come on. Come on, Fluorite Ore. I know we can do it. Nope. Iron Ore, Glass Material, Stone. Okay, yes. So... Nothing there again. So let's go home using our Harvest Sprite Whistle. And yeah, let's see. Let's just proceed on with the next days. Let's just skip it because, I mean, there's no point of doing anything else right now because, okay, unless there is somebody I could talk to outside right now, but if there isn't, there's nothing to do right now. And I'd rather just move on to Catherine, but she's already here. That's interesting. I thought she would only appear on Fridays. Oh, right. She has to be in the Moon Valley, though. You're asking me how to grow blessed seeds. Okay, I guess she doesn't have to be in the Moon Valley to talk about this, but it just so happens that I remember my father talking about those when I was small. Yes. Sleeping seeds awaken when upon them tears of happiness are shaken, then grow tall when bathed in a century of the warm sun's glow. And the blessed fruit, like little suns, will grow. That's a bedtime story my father would tell me when I couldn't sleep. Okay. Don't tell me you've never heard that story. What sort of upbringing did you have? Hmm? Who cares about such fairy stories anyway? There's no such fantastical tree. You need to figure out... Okay, so I guess we completed. Is there anyone who can help you out? Okay, I did not expect that to happen. I thought we had to talk during the Moon Valley, but apparently not. To grow the blessed seeds, you'll need the tears of happiness. Who could help you with this? You need the Insta-Sun to help the blessed seeds grow. Yeah, so apparently the Insta-Sun, in order for us to do that, we need to get the Fluorite Ore. So let's go ahead. And I'm just going to buy the rose seeds because I didn't realize that we needed them. And I'm out of inventory space. So let's go ahead and sell some stuff. Great Yellow Pansy Tulip. This is all I can sell. Let's go ahead and sell the tulip. And let's go and see. Yeah, let's see. Now we can buy some stuff. Pink rose seeds. Let's buy one. And I can't buy the red rose seeds. Oh my god, come on. Do I have to sell other flowers now? What do I have to sell? Great yellow pansy. No, I don't want to sell the great yellow pansy. Can I sell other stuff to Iris? Okay, I guess I have to talk to Sam about it. Hey Sam, I'm going to sell you some stuff, man. Alright, let's go ahead and sell some stuff. So I need the blue rose, red rose, and pink rose. Which won't be too hard to grow. It'll just take like 12 days to grow, apparently. But anyways, let's go ahead and... I guess we should... You know, I don't want to sell my white berries. I've been collecting them, but I guess I should. And I'm just going to sell all my corn, whatever. And I'm going to sell all my tomatoes. I'll sell all my strawberries. And I'll keep my great white berries. Because those ones are really good. Let's talk to Sally. She might have something for us. Don't look down on here. Oh, she's got a request for us. Probably she's hungry again. I'm hungry. Yeah, okay. So, we've seen this before. This is going to be Sally's third request. She's saying the same stuff as always for, like, the other two requests. Oh, this is Sally's request four. Okay. And, hold on a second. What does she want? Okay, never mind. Just want anything. Hey, Iris. What's up? I need to buy the other rose seeds now. Let's go ahead and buy... So we bought the pink rose, now we had to buy one red rose seed, and then we buy one blue rose. So luckily, I was able to get the mutations for the red rose and pink rose, because originally she only sells blue rose, I think. So I got the mutations for red and pink, so I'm able to buy the seeds now. And my corn is ready to be harvested. Let's go ahead and shovel the snow here. Dig up that. And for the Insta-Sun, we need a fluorite ore. And we don't have the fluorite ore yet, so I have to go check up on Tony. He's not in the mine today, of course, because it's only Wednesday. He's only here on Tuesdays and Fridays, I think. So let's go ahead and plant these three. And I'm only going to water these three right here. Well, I guess I could get Dewey to, like, water it if he's here. Yeah, he should be here right now, but... Yeah, let's go and, Yeah, you know what? Let's just go inside the barn. I'll show you guys the horse that I bought. See? Here's my horse right here. But the thing is, the horse, I can't ride on it. And that's really, really disappointing to me. And I can't use my dog for the chores. I thought my dog could do these compost chores and stuff like that, but I guess that's not what the dog doesn't do anything. The horse doesn't do anything. All they do is take up space and eat my food. So that's quite disappointing. I know you can use the horse for one of the festivals, I think. But if that's the only reason you're gonna have a horse, really, like to do one festival, like one day in an entire year, or maybe four times an entire year, like that's really, really pathetic. So I'm hoping I'll be able to ride this horse soon, because, or if I don't get to, yeah, that's gonna really suck. So anyways, let's go ahead and clean up the stuff. And my chickens almost got sick too. There was actually a dream that said one of my chicken was gonna become sick because I have not been cleaning up all these composts, and they haven't been eaten for like 7 days. So yeah, your chickens will eventually do get sick if they don't eat. Of course, I prevented that by buying a bunch of animal feed, and money is not a problem anymore, because after I've been mining a lot, and you can, after you refine those ores into like topaz, gem, and stuff like that, you get a lot of money. So I had so much money that I could afford the horse and the dog as well. But anyways, let's go ahead and check up on Dewey. Don't leave us yet. I got like 10 minutes on this clock right now. I think they leave at 6 p.m. and it's like 5:56 p.m. I just made it inside. I don't think they'll disappear until I leave. So yeah, there we go. They would have disappeared. Oh my god, they disappeared, guys. Did you guys see that? As soon as it was 6 o'clock, boom, they just got... Oh god, they just got away like that. Wow, that is so cheap. Y'all saw me walking in there at the last minute. Dang, these harvest sprites though. But anyways, Gilbert out, so let's talk to Gilbert. Wow, that was really, really pathetic. But anyways, winter has arrived too early. The season's okay. Yeah, he's got not much for us to read there. I guess I'll just have to go back home without watering my plants, because I don't really want to water my plants right now. I don't think I need to water them. I just need the flowers right now. But anyways, yeah, that was really, really cheap for those harvest sprites to just like pop up and vanish like that when I just came in the door. Wow, I was 2 minutes late, guys. Yeah, 2 minutes late, and then they just disappear like that, so I couldn't water my garden. Quite unfortunate. And yeah, anyways, Sally's searching for something, so she's gonna be probably the clue to our Fall Crystal quest that we are doing right now, for the blessed seeds, of course. So let's see if Sally's out here. She's not out here, probably. She might be outside, so let's go outside. And I'm just gonna go to the mines again to check up on things, of course. Gotta go mine that. Gotta go mine the fluorite ore, so. Yeah, looks like the snow hasn't come in yet. And, hey, I got some flowers. And I think I only need these yellow pansies, because that's what I was looking for. For, April's quest, or Iris's quest, one of their quests. But, yeah, anyways, let's go out here. And, alright, this time my jumping is not doing too bad as last time. Oh my god, I'm stuck. I'm always stuck at this part. Like, why will you not jump off? Why? Seriously, why will you not jump off? Oh my god, guys. I'm actually stuck at this part. Okay, finally there. Yeah, I really, really hate the jumping mechanics in this game. Like, you have to press down the, you have to press down the up button really, really hard. Or you gotta push the, you have to push the joystick really hard if you want to jump. If you don't do that, like, he just doesn't jump off for some reason. But anyways, let's go down here and let's go and mine more stuff. Iron ore. Come on, can we get a fluorite ore? Nope, we got a stone. Stone. And are we done mining? Stone. Glass material. Nope, no fluorite ores. Yay. Alright, let's check this one. And that's it. I can only do that opal ore. Yeah, okay. That was fun, guys. So again, once again, nothing there. And let's go to check the other mine. I'll probably yeah, you know what, guys? I'll probably skip this part because it's gonna take a while once again. So I'll be right back. We'll be right back. Oh god. Guys, look at this right now, and I'm back, and just take a look at this, guys. Hannah, hello, hello, how are you, Red? She is trolling us. She will not let us get out here. Like, the game is so, I don't know, there's just so many things I could talk about. But this is one of those things, again, that is problematic. Like, oh god, okay, so I have to now waste 4 hours, and actually I'm running out a lot of time. So I don't like using the harvest whistle these days, because there's so many things to do. So yeah, now it's gonna be like 5 p.m. again, because I'm forced to use it because she was blocking my pathway. Literally, I had to use that, or I could wait forever until she gets off that step. But I don't really feel like doing that, guys, but that's one of those things that, yeah, this game seems to do quite a bit. They'll have a character just randomly, like, I don't know, spawning on maps, in spots they shouldn't be in, which doesn't make sense to me. But hold on, guys, I'm just gonna put on this recharger right now, because my battery's going to die. About to die, because I haven't recharged this, so let me just put the plug in right now. Alright, guys, back, and my 3DS is good to go. Now, I can't buy anything. I tried to buy some pink pansy seeds, because I need more yellow pansies. So I'm gonna sell my pink pansy, and I'm gonna sell my great pink pansy as well. Alright, now let's go buy more pink pansy seeds, because I need to finish that quest for the 6 yellow pink pansies. But anyways, let's go ahead and buy 6 pink pansy seeds once again. And let's go to our garden, and let's go plant more seeds. Yeah, so this episode, not much is happening right now. Yeah, I mean, I wanted more things to happen in this episode, honestly, for you guys, but, yeah, like, all of these quests seem to be taking pretty long. This Fall of Crystal quest is definitely not easy. The Fluorite Ore, like, it's really, really, really hard to get. I have not even gotten a single taste of it yet, so let's go ahead and just water these ones that are important to us. We need to, water the Pink Pansy, and then we'll water these two right here. Like I said, I think the rain should be coming soon, because it has to be raining for 2 days or so right now, and it'll be really good if the rain comes soon. But anyways, that should be it. I'm gonna go back to the barn and get some milk from the cow as well. So let's get some milk from her. Oh no, apparently she doesn't. Oh, I didn't feed her yet. What? I swear I just fed her, guys. I swear I did. Maybe I didn't, I guess. But yeah, anyways, let's go back to our house. And that'll be it, I guess, for today in this game. But we'll be, of course, ending the episode pretty soon, because it's almost at that time to end the episode. But let's go ahead and proceed on with Friday. So this dog, you lazy dog, will you ever do any chores around the house? Jesus. And yeah, let's go back to bed, and let's see what happens. Hopefully something happens in our dream. But I don't think anything will. Oh well, I bet Doc would have some ideas about these InstaSun. Right, we need to talk to Sally. I just recalled that right now. We haven't talked to Sally. I'm just gonna skip the time with the harvest whistle right now, because I want to see if Sally's outside. I don't know if she's outside at 6 a.m. though. But anyways, let's see. I'm here, help you out. Okay, Rowan. We gotcha. Alright, let's go outside. And let's see if Sally's outside. Whoa, there's a cutscene, so it looks like Sally is outside right now. Maybe I didn't need to skip the time. Hey, Sally? Have you found the gold pendant by any chance? No. No? Never mind then. Okay. So you want the gold pendant? It's no big deal. It just contains a photo, a clue in searching for my mother. Okay. You'll help me look for it. Okay. But it's not like I need you to. Well, we kind of do need to, so I wonder where I dropped it. Someone must have picked it up. Alright, so I guess we'll have to go and find her the gold pendant. And hopefully that won't be too bad. So I lost her pendant, maybe someone should ask for it. Okay, so I think we need to go check up on Doc for that, because he's the guy who builds us the InstaSun. And you guys saw the InstaSun request popping up before. So we should go and check up on that for sure. So let's go and rush down over there to the Moon Valley. And I'm just gonna ignore my farm right now, like rest of the stuff that I don't need to water. And it kind of sucks because the rain hasn't been, or the snow hasn't been coming. Usually the snow seems pretty frequent to me, when it's winter at least. But yeah, let's go in here, and I think the doc, no, the doc is not here, but let's go talk to Tony. You got a request for us? Yeah, he's got a request for us, because I need to get a fluorite ore, man. Okay, so yeah. Whoa, huh. Oh, sorry, I was just thinking about stuff. I'm learning about, you know, how to handle ore and all that, but I hate it when my papa gets all mad at me. But anyway, could you get me some more ore? Yeah, indeed. Could you give me a fluorite ore, though? Like, really, dude? Okay, I'm done. I'm done his quest. Yeah, because I've been mining so much that, like, I'm just done his quest as soon as he, asked me. Okay, so you did bring it. If all this extra studying I'm doing changes things, well, I can only hope so. But anyway, this will be a big help. Alright. Let's see what the rewards is. So this is Tony's ore search number 3. Yes, we got fluorite ore. So it looks like it's Tony's 3rd request to get the Insta Sun. Yeah, let's go outside and... Well, who's this? Naomi. Whoa, she just popped out of nowhere, guys. So let's talk to Naomi. A gold pendant. I did find something like that. Good. But I have to ask you, Red. What made you go looking for this? Well... What do you know about this pendant? Could you be... Are you Sally's mother? Why in the world is it here of all places? Wow, I think she is... I think Naomi is Sally's mother. Just thinking about it now. I'm sorry. I was just shocked to have you ask me about it. About the blue... Out of the blue. Because this pendant contains a photograph. A photograph of me. And years ago, I gave it to my daughter. Oh, shocking. So the answer of this question... Why were you looking for it? Because I'm her father! No, I'm just kidding, guys. Of course we're not Sally's father. And, so you're saying a little girl asked you to look for it. Could you just... I'm sorry, but I'm very confused. So could you just leave me alone for now? Okay, I'm sorry. You look quite depressed. And... Can we go talk to you again? How could that pendant be or how? The facts don't add up. Damn, what an irresponsible mother. That's what you are. But anyways, guys, thank you guys for joining me with this episode. I'll be back with another episode soon, pretty soon after this one. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all later.